Hey, what is up, everybody? I'm here to give you guys my WWE main event review for December 15th, 2017. It's been like over 2 years since I guess about 2 years since I reviewed main event, so I figured I would give it another chance. Because the main reason I do it is because I don't have it weekly usually, but now that I found the Watch Wrestling website, it gives me a chance to watch these shows I never get to watch, so I figured why not check out main event. And I regret that decision a little bit because it's pretty much what Superstars used to be before it went off the air. Pretty much nothing matters, and pretty much it's all just basic matches between enhancement talent. Kind of what it was here, so that's it. It is what it is, I guess. But I will continue to watch main event every week to see if it improves. But we're gonna have to wait and see. So I'm just gonna break down the show. We had Vic Joseph and Nigel McGuinness on commentary for it, which was kind of nice because it's like the 205 Live crowd commentates that show. We had Curt Hawkins versus Rhino with Heath Slater inside. Completely forgot that Heath Slater and Rhino were a tag team. Curt Hawkins has been doing this whole storyline where he's had a losing streak. He was like 0-141, and he cut like this big promo about it while his entrance thing was going. I thought it was nice. Rhino wins with a spine buster. It was a basic 2-star match. Moving on, then we had the main event of main event. It was a cruiserweight tag team match. The Brian Kendrick and Jack Gallagher versus Akira Tozawa and Grand Metalik. I didn't really see a lot of the match because most of the match took place during commercial break. But I thought that they had like a nice little match. Grand Metalik hits the Metalik driver on Gallagher. Kendrick tries to get him in the captain's hook. Tozawa breaks it up. Tozawa and Metalik hits double suicide dives on the floor. Then Tozawa hits an elbow drop from the top rope, literally onto Kendrick for the win. And that was the match. Everything else was just recaps from Raw and SmackDown. So, main event was an average show, 5 out of 10. It really wasn't its fault, own fault. You just, half the show is filled up with recaps. You don't really get to see anything. But I'll continue to watch it every week and see what happens. But that's pretty much it, guys. Thank you guys for watching this video. Please make sure you guys like, comment, and share this video for more. So people will watch it. Make sure you subscribe to this channel for more content and click on the bell so that way every time you upload a video, you guys will get the notification for it. Make sure you guys do the same thing for my Owen the Talkinator and CM Brothers channel. That's pretty much it, guys. Talk to you later.